if you could be in their shoes for a day, I mean, I'm pretty sure none of us could last it. It's a difficult thing to be around cancer.
Sometimes I have tough days in my life.
Yeah. Hey, but look at you, dude. You're still strong. Look at you.
What's the last one of my family members to
call on? Oh. Yeah.
You know, he was so open to kind of share his story with me, which really hit home. I know what it feels like to lose something that's close to you.
I lost my father when I was 10. So, you know, I miss him a lot too, and it's hard. But, you know, you gotta learn to not give up on what you're given.
I never ever gave up.
Hey, high five to that. Attaboy, good job.